well to incorporate. So one, break that egg up and stir until it comes together. And what you can do, if you want to be a little bit lazy with it, you could get your mixer out. Or if you want to do some exercise, just use a wooden spoon like this. This shoe is looking fantastic. When it falls off the spoon, just like this, quite easy.